All right, hello everybody, welcome, welcome. It is Saturday, and I wanted to spend today playing a game that's been near the top of my list to play for like 2 years? I want to say 2 years. I'm pretty sure I own this game 3 times. I think it's just 3. And I've yet to play it. I have it on Steam and the Epic Store, and I think on Itch. And it's Celeste. There we go. It's Celeste. There we go. So, that's what we're here to do today. Is play Celeste. So, hopefully sound is good, everything looks right on my end, but we all adjust it within the game if things are louder and or quieter than expected. Alright, that's Madeline. I have jump. Ooh, I've got wiggle. Ooh, this is a good wiggle. I've got look up. Yeah, I might have to flip game down a bit. I don't know. Seems fine. We're good. Everything's good. I've played a lot of Milana before. Come on. Hold on, do I have an edge? I do! Okay, we got like Sonic Tippy. Yeah. There we go. Yeah. That's a very Sonic Tippy. Squish, 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 squish. Alright, well. Yep, we're in it. Let's go. Ah. Okay. A bird is telling us how to climb. I can grab in midair. I can jump off. Sorry, bird. Okay. Getting the hang of all of our movement. Controller kind of shakes more and more as we get closer to like 2, 3, 4, 5. I think I have infinite grip? No, I do not. Okay. Does moving use grip faster? Yes. Oh, why hello there. Look at these good ha-has. The zoom on the face. Go, go, go. I played a Castlevania. Oh, well. Thanks, bird. All right. We got house. Now we got city. All right. Forsaken city. Birds are helping. From Canada. And a 5-cent stamp? Okay. I got poked. So I can dash directionally. And I invert in color. Okay. That's a hole. Oh, okay. Aha. It says X button, but it is also mapped to B, which is so much easier for me to use. It's a true 8-way. This is a true 8-way. All right. I've obtained. Yeah, okay. That's actually nice. It being mapped to B is a lot easier for me to use. Once wall kicks will work. Oh, I'm inverted still. Oh, okay. So that tells me my jump's been used. Because I am inverted. Alright, strawberry get. I'm actually one of the few people who does not Mega Man shoulder dash. I've played X1 more than any other Mega Man, and so I got used to the button dash in that game. Oh. Okay. Do not up. Well. I up. Spike. Okay, so I want my second jump there. strawberries. I'm here to... Oop! Haha! I'm very powerful. No fall damage. It did break. Ooh, couch. Can I sit? No. No. Okay, well, fine. Ooh! Oh. That flung me. Oh yeah, that's got momentum. Okay. We also got some posters in the background here. Check them out. That one's a skull that says, like, ERP. This one's a nice window. That one's got, like, a church on it. Over here, we got my C. Ahem. Directionals are a little hard for me because of, Depot. D-pad's a little funky, but... Huh. Oh, hold on. What do I D-pad instead? What did that do? Did that refresh my dash? It did. Okay, that did what I expected it to. Oh. Sorry about your plane. Very sorry about your plane.
Whoa!
Everybody hated this mountain.
Hundreds, legit.
See you later, buddy. YOLO! Hold on, how close can I get? Is that a path branch? Yeah, it's a path branch. Well, all right. I'm trying D-pad more. This noise is familiar. Okay. Oh, okay, it's not a path branch, it's just an act. Oh. Or. Okay. Hey. I'm gonna eat all the strawberries. And nobody can stop me. Check it out. I love squish. I could basically do this all day. All right, let's die. What I'm thinking is... Yeah, something like that. Okay. Ah, okay. It's not just a watch, it's a symbol. Damn. It's like... Okay. Okay, so something like that, where it's like... Yeah, I see it. No, that's too low. Strawberry up there. I'm not going to be able to get every strawberry, but I got to try. That's not high enough. I need it. Dying just makes me into a Mega Man and then throws me over here anyway, so. Secret. Okay. sometimes secret. So it's up, left, down, right, up, left, left. No. Up. Left, down, right. Pointless machines. So, what that was, this thing up here was going beep, 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 beep in tune with the birds, and then the birds were dashing in a direction. So I just dashed in the direction all the birds went. Anyway, pointless machines. We unlocked something. That was neat. Okay, bounce pad refreshes. Are you beach ready? No, 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 no. Yeah. Squish. 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 I very much enjoy Squish. Oh, bird is down. Okay. Yeah, we use momentum. Hmm. Nope. Yeah. We are strawberrying. Hang in that hole. Oh, okay, we got mountain. Whoa. How on earth am I strawberrying? Oh, I see it. Yeah. Okay, you're right in strawberry. Bonk. Bonk. Happens when I touch this one. Oh! You go through it. Okay. Strawberry! The curse of not knowing critical path. Yeah. We're guessing. Where is strawberry? There is strawberry. This is not procedurally generated in any way, no. This game is all like designed areas. Oh shit. Yeah, here we go. Jump there. Feels like maybe the way forward. Let's check this way first. Aha! Strawberry. Okay. Okay. Ooh. Poster town. God, what is the sound? I know it from somewhere. Oh well. Bonk. Bonk. Now it's like a specific noise that I feel like I know from another game. Energy drink. Man up and make... Look at the cool... Yeah. Alright. We got window. Oh! Lock. Oh, shit. Nope. Okay. I wasn't quite ready for Spike on that, but that's okay. We can deal with that. Nope. I want to get that third one to fall. Strawberry. Strawberry! You don't have a breakable unless there's something behind it. It's all designed on purpose, which means it has a purpose. Illusory wall ahead. Oh? What is this? Trying to tiptoe. Oh, we got a campfire spot. Squish. Hey, bird. Zoom. Zoom. Chapter. Oh, look at that art. Sleepy bird. Oh! Okay, so there were four more strawberry, and I got the heart. Yeah, so it tells me I got heart. Four additional strawberries exist in the world for you. That's fine. I will take 4/5 of strawberry. The crystal hearts. Strawberry. Well. Strawberries will impress your friends, but that's about it. Thanks for the tip. Green fire? Whoa. You ready for a moonside? I'm gonna moonside the mountain. Damn it. Okay, fine. Wait. I'm sorry, is this a... I was so busy on the platform, I didn't look to notice that this is a block of stars? Is that good? Strawberry is hidden. Shard is hidden. Huh. Okay. Oh. Later, buddy. Well. Oh. Learning about space. So, like, you can fly through space. Space extends your jump. Interesting. Doesn't seem to use my normal jump. As long as I go through it. Yeah! Strawberry. Yeah, like, if I go through it, it doesn't consume my, my flicker. Bonk. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, strawberry acquired. Thank you. Well, I found progress. Hey. It's purple me. Hey, come on. I'm purple, okay? Can't come out of the box. What? But that's a box. Oh no, oh no. Oh. I'm hiding. Okay, if I get bopped. The part of me that's the SAX, okay. Wait, there's a strawberry. I need that. Wait, wait, no, no, no. Wait, I see it. Yes. No. Still counts. I got it. You can't stop me from getting the strawberry. Ooh. Grab that thingy. You're the part of me that does exactly what I do, but like backwards. I see it. Yeah, just copying my actions. Okay. Copying my actions is pretty strong, though. Okay. Ooh. Okay, let's get that one first. Strawberry! Haha! You can't stop me from strawberry. Oh no! Oh god, wait a minute, hold on. Hold on, hold on. No! In the hole! No! Another way through? From above, okay. Okay, I see it. Okay. So I gotta be kind of quicker on getting the strawberry, and then I gotta go down the side. But I see how we get the strawberry. Nope. We will get that strawberry. And it will be very cool. And everyone will be excited. Dang it. I just sneak past. Got it. I told you it'd be really cool. Are getting further and further away. Hello? What? Wait, you called me. Oh, yikes. Oof. No. Oh. Yeah. So I saw the window kept going this way. Get this when I'm dreaming? Yeah, maybe I can only get that during a dream. Anyway, this. You see how this building continues? That was the little... Well, I'll have to come back and see if I can heart. Anyway. Hell yeah, ruins! Ancient ruins. Well, 1800s ruins. You know what I mean. Yep. Very plaid. Okay, and then this is the place we ran through earlier. payphone. Phone time. Okay, we had half of strawberry. Okay, we could move on, but I have to do this. We know where heart is? How do I get up? Do I have to be mirrored? Let's go ahead and be mirrored. I just gotta fall down a lot. This plays really well. Like, everything feels really smooth so far. Here's mirrors. Hi, it me, it you, it me, it you. Sup, sup. Alright, so let's see if we can go get the heart. Oh! I see how we do this. Like that. Strawberry, yeah. Oh, there's like little notes down at the bottom. Okay. Add some skulls. Oh, hotel time. Add more skulls. Okay. Untouchable goop. Can I grab that bit? I'm not sure. Oh, screen transitions do it. Okay. Screen transitions reset it. Got it. That's what it's supposed to be telling me. Yeah, so. Oh no. Oh yes, oh yes. I'm invincible. So I have infinite climb anywhere there's a screen transition. Okay. Good to know. Oof. What was that noise? Oh, Bonk. Strawberry. Nope. Well, I don't need a strawberry anymore. I am free. I can overshoot with the best of them. Goodbye. Get it. We get one shot at it. Dang it. Sorry, I think I see something. Nope. Damn it. I need my jump still. Okay. We can do this. Thank you. If I have my jump and I'm on that wall, then I can go upwards. Oh! No! Strawberry! Look at the little eyeballs. Gotcha. Wait, strawberry. Strawberry, good. Strawberry yet. I'm always happy to get more strawberries. Touch every spike. Touch every spike. Touch every spike. Thank you. damn it. Let's not touch that wall. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Now that wall is touchable. And we're safe to get strawberry. Switching size jump is harder than it, like, I don't quite have the movement down on it yet, because, like, move too early, I touch the spikes, move too late, I'm, like, on the bottom there. I wonder if those would be easier to play on keyboard and mouse. Okay, strawberry yet. I know I've talked about this before, but I play on a 360 controller, and I don't know if you're familiar with what the D-pad on a 360 controller looks like, but it's bad. Oh. Oh, shit. Bing bong. Hey, finally key time. Okay.
Okay.
Oh boy. Okay, this is a very silly room. What the heck? Well, oh my God. Strawberry. $300M. $400M. Oh. No. Yeah. Strawberry. $600M. Ah, balloon gives you double jump. Frogger? Ha ha. Gotta get them strawberries. 1000M. $1,100M. $1,100M.
Okay.
Ah, heck, okay. Old site. Okay, let's do it that way. That's better. $14M. I'm so stuck in the corner here. Oh, help. No. Oh no, that was a one shot. Okay, 16. Like hold down on these to no, okay. Yeah. Strawberry. Okay, I see it. So we want to really precisely time sideways bits. Okay. So it's like boom, boom, boom. Okay. $1,800. The cloud left. Okay. Gotta be quicker on that one, I guess. Oh! Too quick. Yep, too quick. All right. No. Okay. No. Crap. No. That is really tight. Wait, what? Huh. There's like a pixel where you can stand on spikes. This is new. What? That can't possibly be what it's expecting me to do, is it? Dead. Hmm. It's clearly mechanical things about being green that I don't understand here. Yeah, am I, like, supposed to get over that? Like, I think I, like this? Yeah, there we go. Nah, green does not unlock climbing. It double bounced me. That is tough. I'm going to assume this doesn't let you save anywhere. Like, this is so 8-bit, why would it have a save function, right? Dang it. Okay. As I've mentioned, diagonals are actually the hardest bit here. I cannot really get them consistently on this because I'm using a controller and an Xbox controller at that. So, like, this one looks like it's actually just do a bunch of diagonals, but because that's not possible, it's much harder.
Right.
No. Nope. No, I wanted to go straight up. Nope. I guess I made a mistake by trying to play this on my Xbox controller. I should have known that going in. Because it's the worst for platforming. Nope. Nope. Nope, okay. Nope, okay, that's almost it though. I'd like a lot of these levels a little more if I wasn't started on a dying platform. Alright, hey, we did it. I guess I can just exit the Pico 8? Man, can't go any higher. Oh, we did it! We made it to the summit. Oh boy, now I gotta get back to... My brain has to turn back onto this, huh? I'm not ready for this. Alright. Meanwhile, we were here. Directions. Right, climbing's a mechanic. So I've been playing for so long in a world that doesn't have climbing. Oh. Ooh, a heart. The heart. Oh, shit. Dang it. I Nope! I saw exactly what I did right as I did it. One thousand. Nope. Woo! Dang it. No, I messed up. I've got to be like moving before I grab that. No! Ah! Beans. Okay, strawberry yet. Look. Books. We did it. Oh, I get it. Okay. Up. So I feel like I want to take that top right one, like, at the right time. So that I can get to the heart. But I don't know if it'll be last or like first or second, you know? Let's check now. Bonk. Okay, so it needs purple cleaned out. Strawberry. Strawberry. Purple being here makes this easier. Maybe I was going the wrong way, and this is actually where the purple is from. Strawberry. Well. Yeah, damn. Okay. Oh, well. So if I had gone on ahead, I would have been okay, but I didn't. Well. Let's go to the last one. Seems like these all get harder in a different way every time because, like... Oh, I see what it is. I have to go backwards through when I'm finished. Okay. Bonk. 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 Oh, no. How am I? Oh, I know how to get it. Okay. Well. Okay, fall down the hole. Strawberry. Yeah, okay, I can't get through those. Key! Key! Hey, we're finally there. Show me the presidential suite. Upside down sprite! Oh, I gotta hit all the, okay. Okay, so let's go. Bing bang. Let's get ready for two trips. Okay. That is very tough. Not just because of the strawberry part is, now that I get it, it's much easier. But, like, that end part looks just brutal. Oof. One, two, three, up. Oh, that is precise. Okay. Yeah, that end part just looks really tough. Because, like, you're going to be falling when you get there. Bonk. Okay. We need to think here. Strawberry! Oh no! Oh no! This one's really good at bonking me. Also, this is a precise upper. Okay. Okay. Two strawberry. I will face plant directly into this one. Okay. All right. That's strawberry one. Thank you.
No! Strawberry 2!
Okay.
Bonk.
I think I double hit there. Side unlocked.
Oop. Okay. All right.
Whatever that is. Okay. Looks like we're near the end here. Oh my god. Yeah, right, okay. Long room, huh? I guess it's the end of the level. Can I dance again with friend?
Mm-hmm. No.
Oh no. Oh no no. I see. Okay. Strawberry? No. No. Wait, what? I Goomba'd you? Hold on. I'm pretty sure I just Goomba'd. Yeah.
Oh no! Time to go! Oh no!
Well, another ghost there. Wow, that's a lot of strawberries. And like, we passed two on the boss. Oh, we also did that. Let's check out what this is. This is like hard zone stuff. I see. This is like harder, hard zone. Whoop. Yeah. Running out of juice. No. Ah, crumble block.
So yeah, it's like take all the mechanics we learned in the last area and do like a hard mode zone with them. I understand. No!
Okay.
There we go. Boing.
Nope, not fast enough.
Okay, that refreshes stamina too. Like grip gauge.
Nope, I needed to... Okay, I see what I need to do on that second one.
Nope.
Bad timing.
Stunk through it.
Ooh, that's tough.
That one's tough to get down there.
The bottom is a killer.
No! Oh, that was really good. That was not very good. I think that's gonna be a good amount of Celeste for now. There we go. We have created a bunch of extra skulls. Yeah, I think that'll be good. Yeah. So, hope y'all had fun. I think that's gonna be it for now. I am realizing that I need a dinner. So yeah. Thank y'all for joining. If you want to catch more, you can always follow. See when I go live. 7 Central weekdays, 2 Central weekends. Next planned stream is on Monday. That'll be some Netrunner. So look forward to that. I hope y'all had a fun time with Celeste. I know I did. So subscribe and get the cool skulls and slimes, all that jazz. Anyway, that's gonna be it. Thank you all for joining. Have a good night, everybody.